Hello, everybody, and welcome back to my Detroit Become Human Let's Play. Let's continue, shall we? Oh, the sex club.
Oh, feels like somebody's playing with a drill inside my skull. You sure this is the place?
It's the address in the report.
Right. Okay. Let's get going. Sexiest androids in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here. Oh boy.
Welcome to Eden Club.
Connor, the fuck are you doing?
Coming, Lieutenant.
I'm doing a thing. Oh, wait a minute. Hang on. Oh, I can't move. Ah. Oh, I was gonna.
You're not gonna take my license, are you?
Look at the others.
I have nothing to do with
the investigation.
Fine. It's ongoing, sir. I can't tell you anything for the moment.
I'll concentrate more on the case
Abraham,
and less on the,
it's that room there.
Semi-naked android.
By the way, Gavin's in there, too.
Oh, great. Dead body and an asshole. Just what I needed.
Hello.
Lieutenant Anderson and his plastic pet. The fuck are you two doing here?
We've been assigned all cases involving androids.
Oh yeah? Well, you're wasting your time. There's some pervert who, got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. It's, starting to stink of booze in here.
Night, Lieutenant.
Connor, you're so disgusting. I think I'm gonna puke again.
He didn't die of a heart attack. He was strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. Didn't prove anything, though. Could have been rough play. Driver's license says Michael Graham. Credit card.
The only way to access its memory is to reactivate it.
Think you can do it?
It's badly damaged. If I can, it'll only be for a minute, maybe less. I just hope it's long enough to learn something. Everything's all right. All we want is to know what happened.
Is he dead?
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me. Again and again.
Did you kill him?
No. No, it wasn't me.
Were you alone in the room? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted us to play with two girls. That's what he said, there was two of us.
What model was the other android? Did it look like you?
So there was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. It might still be here.
If you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place.
Deviants aren't easily detected.
Oh, shit. There's gotta be some other way. Maybe an eyewitness, somebody who saw it leaving the room. I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about what he saw. You let me know if you think of anything.
Ooh.
Did you know the victim?
Ask her.
No, I mean, he came in maybe 2-3 times. I mean, these guys, they don't really talk very much, you know? They come in, do their business, go on their way.
You ever had any trouble with androids before?
No way. Oh, once. We lost a model 2-3 months back. Same model.
Excuse me, Lieutenant. Can you come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe. Rent this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant. Just trust me.
Hello. A 30-minute session costs $29.99. Please confirm your purchase.
This is not gonna look good on my expense account.
Purchase confirmed. Eden Club wishes you a pleasant experience.
You're welcome.
Delighted to meet you. Follow me. I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
Okay. Ah, here we are. So, hang on. She went in that direction.
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness.
So she went this way. Oh, hello.
Hey, what am I supposed to do with this one?
Tell you changed your mind. Let's try this one.
This better be important.
Hello? Ah, here you are. Turn back into the club. Which way is it going?
It saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Then go for it. There are androids here.
She went this way, right?
Everywhere.
So
how are you gonna tell which one saw the Tracy with blue hair?
I know which direction it took. I just need to find another android.
This is costing Hank a fortune. Ah. This is definitely gonna cost Hank a fortune.
I lost its track again.
How about you? That's $90 Hank's already used. Okay. Sorry, Hank. Wrong one.
Nothing. Blue-haired Tracy didn't come this way.
Oh, hello. She went this way. Excuse me, sir, did you see anything? That'll be a no, okay.
No. I lost its track again.
How about one of you, sirs? Oh, this is gonna be brilliant. Hank renting out yet another android. Oh, hello. Turned into the blue room. Where's the blue room? That room. Hang on. That room. That's the... Is that right? Hang on. Shit. Oh wait, that's the blue room here. Oh yeah, she went this way. Excuse me, sir, did you see an android? Sorry, Hank, for wasting all your money. Okay, this is definitely not the right android.
You didn't see anything. I made a mistake.
Wait a minute.
An expensive investigation of my career.
So maybe... Yes! It hid in a room, so she went in that room. Well, you don't have to waste any more money, Hank. We found her. I think. Never mind, we haven't found her. I was wrong. She might have gone... Oh, wait a minute. Hello, sir. It fled through the staff door. Okay, so let's go to the staff door then.
I know where it went. Follow me.
Oh, fucking A. This is crazy.
We're almost out of time, Hank. Hopefully this will be the right way this time.
I'll take it from here.
I think we did it. I think we got it just in time. That's not her, is it? Could be her. I didn't see any blue hair though. Oh, I see. Because there's loads of them in here.
Shit! We're too late!
Not necessarily, Hank. You're gonna freak out again, I know. Deal with it. It's what I do to determine what blood is what. So she went this way? There you are! Oh, hello!
Don't move!
Ow! Shit, I missed one.
When that man broke the other Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. And so I put my hands around his throat, and I squeezed until he stopped moving. I didn't mean to kill him. I just wanted to stay alive. Get back to the one I love. I wanted her to hold me in her arms again. Make me forget about the humans. Their smell of sweat. And their dirty words. Come on. Let's go.
Probably better this way.
Another deviant escaped. Oh well. Wearing something different. That's good. About time. Can't be discreet if I'm wearing something that blatantly says Android on it.
The AX-400 Android reported to have attacked its owner in a Detroit suburb is still at large. Police appeared to lose its trail.
The Arctic conflict has escalated to new heights this morning. We have just learned that the USS Iowa, a destroyer-class submarine patrolling in the region, is reported.
Detroit's heavy snowfall is expected to continue throughout the night. The forecast is 22 degrees, far below seasonal averages. And this cold front is...
I've never seen snow before. It's pretty.
It's slowing us down. But at least we won't meet any humans along the way.
It's a good thing Zlatko had a car. I wouldn't want Alice out walking in this cold.
I saw it once in the garage. I don't know if Zlatko even ever used it.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
Of course. Of course it is.
This doesn't look good.
Stay inside, Alice.
Thank you.
are we going to do?
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. I have to find somewhere to spend the night.
I'm guessing...
where we can stay around here, Carol.
I'm guessing you don't know how to fix cars then, eh? Oh well, where shall we go instead? Find shelter. Where? We're literally in the middle of nowhere. Oh, what's this over here? Down somewhere.
Over there.
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while. Beware! Danger always comes when least expected.
That's very... ominous.
Here we go.
I don't think we'll find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
There are some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry. Alice?
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
Once we cross the border, we can start over. You can go to school. Maybe I'll find a job. We'll be like them. Like everyone else.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Come on, let's get you to bed. Sleep tight, Alice. Sweet dreams.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you. This is a story about a princess who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl who lived alone in a big, old house. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but she was different, and that made her very sad. Then she met a robot who was just as lost as the little girl. So they decided to run away together. To try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way, but they stuck together. So they overcame all of them. Along the way, they met another robot who left his master to become their guardian.
How does the story end?
I don't know. But all stories have morals. When we reach the end of ours, we'll know what it really meant. Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course. Good night, Alice. Sleep tight. She's a sweet girl.
Yes. She's very brave. Do you remember anything from your life before Zlatko?
No. My model was designed to carry heavy loads. I might have been a longshoreman or a laborer. Who I was doesn't matter anymore. It wasn't really me.
Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I haven't really thought about it. I've never been free before. Free? I like the sound of it. But I don't know what it really means yet. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
That she's an android? Yes.
Yes, of course.
I mean, that's what I'm assuming that she is.
She's a wonderful little girl. I mean, I don't know many little girls, but I think she really is special.
Like you. Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl? We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in...
Well, she should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good idea.
I don't think you have any choice.
Come on, Kara!
Be our guest!
Be our guest. Be our... yeah, I'm not gonna sing. Oh, reactivate the carousel. How am I gonna... Oh, it's right. It's literally right here.
The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin!
It's the first time I've seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.
Well, that's it for this video. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time.